Hi, kids. It's me, Pastor Jeff. Happy New Year. Christmas is over, and now the new year has begun. And you see this wreath? A wreath is it's like eternal, that it's a circle that always is here. And Jesus says the statement in Hebrews 13 and verse 8, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, yes, and forever. In this new year, you can believe that He will always be with you. God bless you. Happy New Year. Let's pray. Dear God, we thank You for 2022. We thank You that You are always with us. In Jesus' name, amen.